Look what we have here, a 1959 Cessna 172. Graham, the owner now, found this in a barn. It had been sitting for 20 years. Only has a total time of 2,000 hours. He bought it and restored it to flying condition again. Today, the propeller is off it because the original owner hit a bird and bent the tips of the propeller, causing a vibration. The propeller will go away, be repaired, and will be replaced in a week or two. There's another one. This is an early model one, but it's not. It's a. Well, that one's Omnivision. That's got a rear window on it. This one hasn't. We'll get round here. Oh my God. Right, what else have we got in here? We've got an old helicopter. Got an old airframe. Yeah, this poor old thing hasn't flown for many years. It's a Ronca Champ. I flew that thing probably about 30, 40 years ago. Over here we have a 150, Cessna 150. It hasn't flown for a while either. The guy that owns it is not well. He shouldn't fly it either. I know what'll happen if he tries to fly it. He'll crash the bloody thing. Today, Graham is refitting the propeller and will test fly the plane, which will happen in the next half hour to 1 hour. Catch you then.
Anything he touched, I wouldn't touch. The trouble is, Don and Robert are too easy going, aren't they?
Oh, hang on.
I like it though. I don't really want to sell it.
Thank you. checking the fuel. What do you got, quarter?
Nearly half a tank there.
Oh, okay. Oh, that'll do you. I have many hours on 172s. They're a nice aeroplane to fly, nice versatile aeroplane, nice handling aeroplane. I like them. You want to go any further?
Give me a push out a bit more.
Yeah. Okay. She starts pretty easy.
Yeah, she'll start all right. All clear.
Okay.